Actually,
oh, man, I'm so sorry.
Please.
I do!
Of course. Let me hear another story, please. So, what's your name?
What's yours?
Name. Think of a name. Irrelevant. I mean, names are irrelevant, but you know, what's in it, really?
Exactly.
Well, it was nice bumping into you.
You're very kind.
Well, everyone deserves to be treated with kindness and courtesy.
A royal proclamation, hear ye all. This is going to be a special interest to ye. Come on, come on.
my daughters. We need to have a talk. My darlings, not you. I want to talk to my real daughters. You tend to the fire and serve us tea.
Yes, stepmother.
I want crumpets with my tea.
Yeah, me too.
Copycat. You're coming right up. Girls, I cannot stress strongly enough how imperative it is that you make a proper impression upon the prince. You know I will not be on forever to care for you.
Why not? Yeah, where are you going?
What I mean to say is that I do not intend to spend the rest of my life slaving away in this house. Cinderella, the tea! I have devoted my entire life to your comfort and well-being. Is it asking too much that I spend my golden years in a cottage by the sea
and leave us here?
Alone.
But alone?
With husbands. It takes a certain amount of income to maintain our lifestyle. The fund your stepfather left for us will not last forever, and money doesn't grow on trees.
I know that. It comes from the bank.
And now he's going to get it for the bank.
The banker goes and gets it from wherever it does grow, but not on trees.
No! Money doesn't grow anywhere. It's inherited. Which is precisely why I am determined to see each of you married within the year. So, it's either you make a proper impression upon the prince, or back to the butcher and Master Boxhorn.
Am I understood?
Yes, Mother.
Good. Just imagine me, the mother of a princess. Come on, girls. Too much excitement for one day. It's time for your beauty rest, and Lord knows you need it.
Here you go, fresh baked crumpets.
Not now, Cinderella, we want it now.
Have dinner prepared when we wake.
Smoke the salmon,
bake the bread,
poach the pears,
and Cinderella,
close that door!
Alone at last. It's all right, the coast is clear.
Whatever I want to be.